guys, welcome to my channel. The latest episode of SABC One's Uzalo, which aired on Tuesday, 17 March 2020. So viewers are being introduced to the new actress playing Mazaza Pume Ngwenya. Viewers shared their mixed reactions on social media, with many finding hard to come to terms with the new face. Uzalo publicity head Nomfundo Zondi stated, "Unfortunately, S’phelele Mzimela, who played Mazaza, was unable to continue with her role due to her personal ailments. Uzalo wishes her a good health and speedy recovery." As such, Uzalo has recast the role of Mazaza and it will be played by the electric Mpume Ngwenya. So guys, this is one of the news that surprised me, and I am thinking that the rumors that were out there that S’phelele is pregnant, they might be true. Please tell me, what do you think about that in the comment section? And thank you for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.